Hi, and welcome back to The Infected. So guys, we are back over at our storage area. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go and check on the animals. We're going to try and get some food, and I want to see if we can get some power going. So we're going to try to put up some more turbines. That means we're going to have to start smelting, things like that. I did leave our truck over at the other location over there. I think I'm going to put the turbines over on this side. Maybe I'll put the turbines up here. Oh, that could work. Then we can have our power up here. If we could get it to sit up here, that is. But yeah, let's go and check on our animals. You guys are still decent. So here, let's just drink some of this, eat some of this, get our levels up a little bit. Empty this out. Yes, I know it's money going down the drain, but you know what? Our stats are moving. And that is all we need for it to do right now. There we go. I'm going to go and grab a few things that are in here. Hey, buddy. We're back. Doesn't have a whole lot of stuff in here. I think he's been eating it himself. I think his health is fine. He's sitting at 30. Yeah, he should be okay. All this stuff is ready to harvest. What's wrong with you? Why are you broken? Oh. He's registering the other place? No. Repair stuff. Let's do replenish stone crates, take care of plant beds, and replenish log stands. Oh, there might be repairs that need to be done over there. Maybe? It's a possibility, but you know what? It's okay. So our animals are looking decent. We're looking decent. We're not too worried about this. He'll probably go get a couple of stones, and then he'll be back to tending to the plants up here, or so I hope so. Anyways, okay, so we're looking good. Where are you going? Bye, buddy. Okay, that's fine. So yeah, all our stats are looking good. The only thing is our sun resistance. Our health is decent. I did move the coal from here all the way over to there so that we could take care of that. Now, for the power. So when it comes to turbines, it takes a lot of stuff. So we need 10 aluminum, 5 lead, 4 cobalt. We do have some aluminum here. I know we have some cobalt on there. We have lead on our truck over there, but I don't want to use all of that lead because we do need to get some windows going. I am working on getting a lot of sand. We've got quite a bit of iron. I think we might be close to having enough of it. But yeah, let's go with, let's see, power. Oh, we could put them up here. Oh, this could be a great place for it. So here, let's just try to get some of this put together here. As close as we can. Make sure we don't fall off, because that could that could be really bad. Okay. I don't know how many we're putting. If we have too many, we'll just delete some after. Okay, so what is that? 2, 4, 6, 7, 14. Yeah, we put way too many. I know we have some aluminum, but we don't have that much. But yeah, let's go and see what we could do. Well, maybe we do actually. Come to think of it now. Again, cobalt's in there. I'm not going to worry about that yet. We're just going to grab all of you. I'm going to go and put the seed over here. That works for me. And yeah, well, we're going to get back to making some more of you. There you go. Okay, you need to start smelting a good chunk of all this beautiful stuff here. So here, let's get you started. So what I've been doing is I've been running up here, grabbing planks and throwing them in. And we don't have the screws for them yet. We didn't take care of that. We still got to get the iron for it. But eventually that's going to be done. Now I'm going to try and get the other floors taken care of. I'll probably do that off camera. Now up here, again, nothing is going to be on the glass here. This is just going to be wide open. I like it. I like it. I really do. It's a nice little building that we got going here. gonna be happier once we get all the glass put in. It's gonna look so good. Yeah, let's get back downstairs. We're gonna get that done. It's gonna happen. I know it. This is gonna take a little bit. So you, buddy, you need to hurry because, yeah, we're gonna have to run all of this over there. We won't be able to carry 40 at a time, but you know, at least we'll be able to take care of some of it. If we can get maybe five turbines done today, that could help us out a lot. It's not going to give us a lot of power. Again, that fluctuates. And we still have to bring all the equipment from over there over to here, which, maybe we can also start doing that today. Well, I still have to bring the solar panels over. Oh, yeah. Yeah, we've got a bunch of solar panels, so I'll have to take that over as well. I don't know where I'm going to put those because we don't have the roof here to do that. We're not putting them on the roof here, so I just might have to. Might have to put a foundation together for it. I'm just going to see how many we have up here. It might only be one foundation. It might be two. I'm gonna take you and put you in. Take you, put you in. Okay, you still have enough room to take everything. That's good. What is that? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. I've got 13. So two foundations is more than enough. Okay, that's fine with me. So what we could do is we could just put two foundations down. Or we could find out some place to put it while we're up there. Maybe we could try to get it onto his house. I'm not sure if that's feasible, but we can attempt it. No harm in trying, right? Oh, chicky chicky. Oh, it's gonna rain. You know what? That's fine. If it rains, it rains. It's gonna happen. So here, let's go and get this put in. Up, over, run, go. Go, go. Okay, so you and Geo got 10 each. Nice. That's a start, right? I know, buddy. I know. Stamina is an issue. You need more stamina. Cobalt. So you know what? I should grab. I'm gonna grab 20. So what's that? 3, 4, 5. Here, we'll know when to stop. And you. There we go. We'll get 20 of those going because why not? Lead, we'll go over to the truck. We'll grab 20 of those and get those going as well. Maybe what I'll do is I'll just keep running back and forth and we'll just put stuff in here. And when we have like 30 to take with us, we'll take 30 at a time. Might make a little more sense. Yeah, because we don't have any cobalt here whatsoever. Oh, we do have 30 of you. Oh. 5, 10, that's 12. Okay, let's do this. Okay, that works for me. I'm good with that. Now, we won't be able to grab any lead, but you know what? That's quite okay. We're just going to go and run this up, get them put in, and that's going to be enough for 5 turbines. So, yeah, we're really going pretty quickly when it comes to aluminum, so I'm happy with that. Got cobalt happening, and I think that cobalt should be enough to do 5 as well, because I think it's 4 cobalt each that it needs. 4 cobalt, I think 4 lead, or is it 4 iron? I think it might be 4 lead and then like 5 iron. Which again, we do have a lot of iron fragments, so I'm not too worried about that. Come on, buddy, you've got this. You got this. We just got to make sure that we put it in the right ones. So let's see. Oh, it's 4 iron, 5 lead. Okay. So here, we're gonna do you and you and you. So we've got the first 5 there done. So we're gonna go and keep on going. We're gonna get those 5 done. We might need more batteries. Not sure yet. We could technically bring the batteries over to the other location. Thinking about that now. Because we do have that cupboard and we could put the batteries in there. Okay, and that would be out of the way here. Oh, I like that. I gotta go and get some of the lead from the truck here. So we need 25. So I guess I can grab. I guess I'll grab 25. here, let's put back 15 of you. And all of you are going to come with me. And we're going to need 20 iron after this, which isn't so bad. We'll just keep on trying to smelt as much as we can. If we can make some more turbines after, that's going to help us. Because, yeah, we can't leave the fridge running over there right now because it's got nothing to hook up to. Okay, let's go and throw this up there. Yeah, because if we do that, it takes 75 power. We don't have that amount of power available to keep the fridge running 24/7 right now, along with the stuff that we need over here. So yeah, we're just like trying to get by right now. I know, buddy. I know. It's a very far run for you. I know. It's okay though. You'll be fine. Promise. Okay, so you need the lead. We need more iron here. And okay, there we go. So we need another 15. Another 15 for the iron, so we can definitely go and grab that. Put it with the other 5 for the lead, and yeah, that's going to be 5 turbines complete. Oh, I love how that just turned out. And at minimum, we're going to get 10 each. So we're going to have 5. We're going to have 50 extra. So that's going to work for me. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Beautiful. You're just about done. That side is complete. Here, let's just get this side done. Thank you very much. You're good. And you are looking decent. Now I'm just gonna go and run these up there. I know we still have these 20 to take up, but you know what, it's gonna be either take 20 at a time or take 30 and come back for the last 10, or 32 33, and we still have to come back for 7 anyways. I see you, chicky chicky. I know you're over there. Okay, now you should be finishing. Ah, nice. You still need some iron. That's okay. And we don't have anything left on us. But yes, we do have one up and running. I like that a lot. It's going to definitely help us. Now, we won't be able to see how the power situation is with it unless we go and check out over here. So that's what we'll do. We'll go and see what the turbine is bringing in. Eventually, once we move everything over, then we're going to have the power over there and we'll be able to check the control panel to see. Oh, okay. That kind of scared me. What? Oh, bear. I don't know how you got in there. I have no clue how that happened, but you know what? That's quite okay. yes, you. So we've got a turbine pumping in 22.4 right now. So that's actually not so bad. Let that keep doing what it needs to do. We are going to grab, so what's that? 15. So we said 25. So we're just going to grab another 10 of this. And we are going to do another set of 5. Because I think I have more than enough aluminum for another set of 5, so that shouldn't be too bad. I know, it's 50. We need 50 aluminum for that. Okay, so you come with me. We're gonna pop you in. And you gonna do the exact same thing. We're just gonna pop you there for now. We'll come back and grab you in just a second. And we're going to place you nowhere because I don't have any shells for you yet. Okay, that's fine. We've got this. We're just going to go and grab some cobalt. Now we know we have a bunch of it in here and we need 20. So 2, 4. Let's just do it this way. That's put you there. I think this is 20. Yeah, that's 20. Okay. Well, there goes the cobalt that we had sitting in there, so that definitely helps us. You don't have anything in there. That helps us a lot. So now it's just a matter of the aluminum, and I know we do have at least a box full. So here, let's go see aluminum. Oh yeah, we've got all that, and we've got half a box there, a full box there, a full box there. Nothing in there. Amazing. We do still have a little bit more cobalt over here. We have some more lead if we really need it. I think we're okay to get another set of five going. If we need a little bit more, check the cobalt. Oh, I think we could we could do another 10. I think. I could be wrong. Here, let's just get you into there. That's fine. You can go into there. That's fine. Just gonna grab everything we can for you. Which isn't a whole lot, but that's quite okay. We're just gonna go and run this up, get the next batch of them going, and hopefully, if we can get 15. Well, we've only got 14 up there, don't we? Might have to put us one more so we can make that 15. If we can get that done, then yeah, we should be okay for power. Because these are definitely going to keep some power going at night, so we're not going to have to worry about it failing on us. Yeah, we definitely need more iron. Okay, we still have some lead, so we'll go backwards this way. There we go. Yeah, because that's what, 140, and yeah, it's still going to use battery. We're definitely going to have to get some more batteries going. So we've got what, all of four batteries. If we can get, but two more is for a rack, so six in total on a rack. Okay, so you're good. 245 on us. We need iron, iron, iron. Here, you could go sit up into here, and we'll come back and deal with you guys later. Okay, there we go. That's 15 plus that makes 20. You're beautiful. Let's get you guys out. And you. Okay, that's perfect. I grabbed the last of you. And yeah, I'm not going to touch that aluminum. That's just going to start throwing us off a little bit. But it's okay. We got this. Definitely a lot of running back and forth, but it is very needed. Here. I could have put the turbines down here, but I think up there is going to just be a little bit like more out of the way, so we don't have to worry about it. Oh, I saw you. Okay, there's the first five. Two, three, four. Okay, so we don't have enough to finish that off. That is okay. We do have more cobalt happening downstairs, so that's going to be good. And yeah, I think I'm going to place one more so we can do 15. It's going to be a really good start. But once we start getting those hitting at 40, yeah, those batteries are gonna be so charged so quickly. It's gonna be great for us, that's for sure. Yeah, let's take all of that. We'll just do this. Nope. There you go. I'm just gonna go throw these up there while we're going up, because yeah, these should be just about done if they're not done yet. And here, you can go there, you can go there. So we are needing, so we need five more of you. And here, we'll put five of you back for now. We'll come back for more. And you guys are looking awesome. There we go. And you could take all of that. Beautiful. So let's go see how much more we could get done with this. Actually, we don't have the aluminum. That's true. Yeah, we're not getting anywhere with these until we get some aluminum going up there. But we are going to place that last turbine. so that we can have our 15. And then after that, if we still have a lot of stuff, what we could do is just keep on making more. That's okay. Okay, so that works up to there. That is awesome. So I'm just gonna grab the ghost imprint. And place you like right over here. I know, you're a little lonely. Should be facing the same way. Not sure which way they're facing, but I think they're facing the same way. And yeah, that's gonna be good. I still can't believe how much aluminum we have. And I haven't been back to the cave for a couple of days, so it's probably all full again, which is crazy. I don't think the, what do you call it there? The pump jack has stopped at all. Like, we've got enough power to hold on to that, which is great. Just gonna go and grab some more of the aluminum. Just need 15 more of you. Thank you very much. Yeah. You in. And you. Let that do its thing. We're gonna go see how it's looking right now for the power. It is at 6:42 at night. So yeah, the power of the turbine, not the turbines, the solar panels should start coming down. That bear is still there. yeah, this should start coming down shortly. This is only doing 15. So yeah, this is on a downward spiral, which, you know what? It's okay. It's fine. It's going to happen. It's going to go up and it's going to go down. We're hoping to see those big days, though, of 40. That is what's going to really help us out a lot. Now, I do want to try to get those pieces of equipment over here. Try to get at least one more mixer. If not, maybe three more mixers. We might be able to do that as soon as we get enough of this other stuff going here. What are you missing? Aluminum. Okay, what do we have? Iron? Okay, and you. Okay, so yeah, we're just missing the aluminum on all that stuff. That's great. Get another 20 of that going. Now I'm gonna have to go get another 25 lead. No! That's okay. It's fine. It's fine. We need this. We need the power. More power. Let's see. Yes. So we're gonna go and grab... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You could sit in there. We are looking decent. This is what time we're gonna go and do a backwards run. So we're gonna go that way. We're gonna come back and grab the lead on our way so we can get that starting to smelt. Our health, you know what? I'm gonna eat these potatoes just to make sure we stay above that halfway point, because the last thing we need right now is to lose half of our stamina, because that is not going to help us out. Not in the least, anyways. But yeah, you need to go, go, go. There we go. Up, up. Yeah, you could do it. I got faith in you. So what are we looking at here now? The front is done. You're finished. So we still need... Okay, so the next 20... Well, we only need 15. Yeah, we're going to have to be careful. So we need 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 65. Okay, that'll be fine because we're going to have 25 of the lead. So we're just going to add the 5 aluminum to make the 10. So that's going to work out in our favor. Oh, dear. The joys of power. You know what? It really does need to be done. So we said 25 more, so that's 30. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, I'm going to have to go back to the caves. And hopefully this time I remember to sharpen up my pick after I'm done using it. Because, yeah, I don't want to have to go through some more. Can't believe I did that, but not surprised. I knew that was coming at some point. So you can get in here. And you. Okay, that works for me. Oh boy. You. When we come back, we'll grab the next 40. We'll run it upstairs. Just keep on going. I do need to get the copper going for up there so I can get some screws. And I also need to get some iron going for up there as well. But as you can see, we had a lot of iron fragments, so I'm not too worried about that. We should have more than enough to be able to put that together. So here, let's get you done. And you done. And there's the last five. Okay, so we need 10, 20, 30, 40, 45. Beautiful. So we're going to go and grab that five. So we're going to have that. And that's going to leave 40. Okay. So that'll be two more runs. Oh, boy. Ooh, we've got this. We've got this, guys. I have every faith possible. Okay, let's do this. I almost forgot about this. I really did. Okay, you're good. Time is a ticking, so what we're going to do is we're going to go up here. You could take that. You could take that. And we could take... Okay, so that makes 10. So if I do another 10, all we have to do is finish up this box, and that's going to be everything for the aluminum. What else do we need after this? I don't remember anymore. Cobalt. Yeah, we're going to have to put another 20 cobalt together and a bunch of other fun stuff like 20 cobalt, 20 lead. No, 20 cobalt, 20 iron. Okay. We're good. We're good. Come on. You got this, buddy. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Yeah, it seems like he's working now, so he must have repairs at the other place that he sees, and he can't get to it, so it's bothering him. So we're going to have to do something about that. Okay, that is it for the lead. So yeah, we just got that five plus that five. Okay, I'm happy with this. Where are you going, buddy? Oh, maybe he's going to get stones. He's got to be doing stones, right? Or is he doing logs? Or maybe he's doing logs? Hard to say right now. We do need the logs, but we do need the stones as well, so. But I can't see us having any more trees. Oh, wait, we do have some trees here. Okay. Fine. It's working. It's working. Good for him. So we said we were going to need another bit of you. So we just got 10 more of you. Ooh, we actually could sit back and just rest for like 2 minutes before we start running again. Oh, breather time. Okay, let's get you going. So I am going to have to make a lot of glass. So I do have a bunch of sand going up here. So if we go and check, we've got all these boxes here. And we've got all these boxes here, except, oh no, even you are full. Oh, here. Okay, so this one's missing one. But yeah, we've got all that sand so far. I think, again, we have enough of the iron ore. I'm not sure yet, but I'm going to have to go back and get some lead because we definitely do not have enough lead now that we've been putting that power together there. So, oh, we'll come back for you in a second. Oh, dear. This guy should be getting level ups for stamina, you know, and getting his stamina increased with all this running we're doing. I feel sorry for this guy. We run him ragged. Okay, so you. I don't know who's taking what or if anybody's taking anything, but I'm just going to pop you in and just hope that it worked. Okay, let's go grab those planks. Run them up. So we need 10 more for the aluminum. We still need 20 iron and 20 cobalt. Whew. Okay, buddy. You know what? Just walk for a minute. My hand is dying here. Okay. We're good. We're good. Okay. We're good. We're back in business. Grab all of you. I'm going to give you some water in just a few minutes. Okay, you're good. And you should be just about done there if you aren't already. So what are we looking at? We're looking at, okay, so last 10 for you. And we need 20 for you. We're going to have to start with 10, so we'll come back for that. You can go in. And you can go in. So we need 10 more, so 30 in total. That's pretty decent. Okay, that's pretty decent. Yeah, I'm feeling confident. We're gonna get this done, guys. We've got everything for it, right? So this is good. Let's see. Okay, you in the back here. Somebody needs stuff? Everybody's got. Okay, so that is 10 more for you. You are done. Yeah, just those 10. And I am happy about that. Oh, the sunset is so beautiful. Now, the thing is, we do not have any more solar panel giving us any power. So I really hope that this is going to help. We've got, what, 350 being used at the moment? Because the pump jack's 150. And then we've got those other two pieces of equipment that should be running. Not sure if the grinder is still running. I'm questioning it right now. Cobalt. Okay, 20. You can go back in there. So then it's only going to be another 10 after you. And I'm going to be happy about that. And come on. Complete. And you are complete already. Okay. You're beautiful. So we're just going to go see what's going on over here. Oh, you know what? Here, let's give you a little bit of water. And we're going to go and check to see how it's pumping over here. I'm pretty sure we still have stones going. Yeah, we still have some stones. So we've got these running at 17. We're going to, yeah, 17 each. So that is going up. So that is great. And we've got 10 of them. So that's 170 for the power going in. So yeah, we don't really have anything available, but it's going down a lot slower than what it was when it's sitting at like a minus 350. Maybe, yeah, I'm thinking 6 batteries, maybe 12 batteries if we can, for everything that we want to put together, just in case. Now we're not going to have everything running at the same time. The grinder we like to keep running. It's going to be the cement mixers that we don't always have going at the same time. Okay, that's everything with you. This is crazy. 15 of them in one day. Wow. I didn't think I'd be doing that. I was hoping I'd be doing windows today, but I was like, no, you know what? We need to be able to run our fridge. Without power, it's not going to happen. So let's do this. Oh, oh, you're out of fuel. That's not good. So we're going to have to go and grab some more of you. So what are we missing now? We're missing 10 iron. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab 20 so that we can just use the rest of it. I am going to also grab some of you. So that's going to work. Yeah, because we really need to get planks. We need a lot of planks for this place. And here, let's go there. So that is working. Let's go and get this working here. And I'm not going to take the run back up there until I get these 10 over here. Because, yeah, there's no use going over at this point. So we're just going to run up for 10. No, 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 no. We'll just wait on you. But yeah, see, there's where I put the coal and I put this in front of it. I think it doesn't look too bad. Mind you, we might move things still a little bit later. Because I think I'm going to have to put up a couple of more of these guys here. Because, yeah, I don't think 2 is going to do it for the amount of glass that I got to put. I've calculated I need, is it 140 some odd glass? And if I calculate it at 10, let's say we go with 10 each. I know it's 8, but some of them We're just gonna say that. And that's like 1400, so maybe closer to 1200, 1100. That's still a lot of sand. So yeah, doing it 10 at a time or even 20 at a time, a minute and a half each. Oh boy, four I can deal with. So we'll probably do another two of them. You're almost done, and then we're gonna put you out. Don't have a whole lot of water left, but at least we have something. And okay, there you go. And you, we're not gonna take with us. Let's go and get this done and be done with power for now, at least. It's a good boost. Now, fingers crossed, we do have everything for this. I didn't second check it when we went back up there, but you know what? I'm just gonna go in what we thought earlier and hope that, yeah, it's gonna work for us. Come on. Ah, beautiful. And we got nothing left. I like it. But yeah, we've got all this power going, guys. I think this is great. I'm happy with this. But I am gonna end it there. And on that note, I wish you all a good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are. And I'll see you in the next episode. Take care.